need to move slowly, quietly, so I can sneak past. Let them see me. Their path. Almost there. Hey!
What? Who is this?
Shh! Follow me.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
Save me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
And you...
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother.
Aloy, we cannot.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me!
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care! How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Thank you.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.